That's quite a drop. Where do I go from here? Oh, okay. Maybe there's other ways as well? What's in this direction? Crazy. Through here, maybe? This place is so strange. This door seems to be working.
Reconstruction is complete. Mental integration of neural repairs is beginning. You are asleep and may experience misfiring of neurons for up to several hours as biological and electronic components synchronize. Use this room to retain mental stability during the process. We thank you for your service to your country, and will do everything in our power to provide a speedy recovery. Reconstruction is complete. Mental integration of neural repairs is beginning. You are asleep and may experience misfiring of neurons for up to several hours as biological and electronic components synchronize. Use this room to retain mental stability.
Thank you.
Alive after all, but barely. Reconstruction, repairs, integration. From inside this dream, it seemed distant enough to be something I imagined. Those words bring it back into sharp focus. We were torn to pieces by an explosion that should never have happened, caused by an enemy that shouldn't have been there. The weeks prior to all this, I had dreams about coming home, both wonderful and horrifying. But it seems the dreams about combat are coming back, different from before. There is clarity in my goals and movements. I feel powerful and focused. I am alone. It's only inside this room that I worry about the others. Who else might have survived and what remains of them? Perhaps that's why it's so tempting to leave and enter the chaos outside. But is chaos all it is? What if there's a message in what I see when my mind isn't padded by these walls? Alive after all.
Thank you.
What sort of message could there possibly be in all this? I've seen the veterans who have gone through these repairs. They live decent lives, as decent as life gets while the war is still raging, but they are not fit for combat. So why am I thrust back onto a battlefield every time I leave the room? On the other hand, it's all very different. The events that brought me here couldn't happen in this world. Everything is within reach here. It reminds me of what I imagined when I first heard of the concept of military cybernetics as a kid. But when I enlisted, those thoughts were far behind me. So why are they surfacing again now of all times?
Thank you. Okay.